Welcome guys to PhoneTech. This time I'm going to compare Huawei P30 Pro and Huawei P30. Let's see the specifications. First of all, talk about the front cameras. Both smartphone has the same 32 megapixel front facing camera. Next, I'm going to compare displays. P30 Pro has a 6.4 inch Full HD Plus OLED display and P30 has a 6.1 inch Full HD Plus OLED display. Next, we will compare RAM and storage. P30 Pro has a two option RAM, 6GB and 8GB, and other side you will get a same 6GB and 8GB. Let's talk about the storage. P30 Pro has a three option in storage, 128, 256 and 512GB, and other side you will get a 64, 128 and 256GB storage. Now give a look on rear cameras. Both have a triple rear camera, but you will get a see difference in megapixels. P30 Pro has 40 megapixel plus 20 megapixel plus 8 megapixel, and other side P30 has 40 megapixel plus 16 megapixel plus 8 megapixel. If I talk about the processor and chipset, both smartphone has a 2.6 GHz octa-core processor and Huawei Kirin 980 chipset. Let's talk about some other specs. Both have a Android 9 Pie, and let's talk about the GPU. P30 Pro has a Mali G76MP10 GPU. Other side you will get same Mali G76MP10 GPU, and both smartphone has a fingerprint sensor on the display, as well as you will get a dual SIM option in both smartphones. And P30 Pro has a IP68 water and dust resistant, and P30 has a IP67 water and dust resistant. Let's talk about the battery. P30 Pro battery is 4200 mAh normal battery with fast battery charging. Also you will get a wireless charging. Other side you will get a 3650 mAh normal battery with fast battery charging. Let's talk about the price. P30 Pro starting and expected price is 6500 in India rupees and 900 in US dollar, and P30 expected price is 40,000 India rupees and 650 in US dollar. Thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe and like, and please click on the bell icon for new videos update.